Hi guys, welcome to Iron Inspiration Cooking. Today I'm going to show you how to make steamed fish okra cooked in a coconut milk. So first of all, so I already have my butter already kind of cooking down, and here it is. So here it is, I got my butter melting already. Anyways, here's the rest of the ingredients. I have some scallion and thyme all chopped up, and I have a scotch bonnet pepper. Then I have some sweet pepper / bell pepper. I have some onion and garlic all chopped up. I have some okra. And I also have some coconut milk. Freshly made coconut milk, this. Grated too, also. And I have a little bit of ketchup here. We like salt, like a teaspoon. And I also have some fish season. And here's the fish, so I can already season it already, like with black pepper and salt. And I'll just a little bit of black pepper and salt. So now my butter's already melted. Ready? So now I'm just gonna add my scallion and thyme was already chopped up. And then I'm gonna add my garlic and my onion. It's gonna kinda sear this a little bit. Kinda just. Yeah guys, I'm just gonna saute this like for a little bit, and then I'm just gonna add my coconut milk. I'm just gonna add my pepper now. Just gonna kinda juke it a little bit around. I don't want the pepper to be too hot in there. I just want to give it some flavor. Cause this is a really scotch bonnet pepper. I don't really wanna So basically, like, I don't really want any seed into it, so I'm just gonna put in like beside my pot and continue to saute it a little bit. And like my pepper is already washed already. So I'm gonna saute it a little bit with the butter and everything. Guys, this smells so good with the garlic, onion, you know, and the thyme and the pepper. This smells so good already. Now I'm just gonna add my coconut milk to this. So I have my fresh coconut milk right there. Just gonna add it to it. Yeah, it's gonna let it cook down. Just gonna let this cook. For like a few minutes, and then I'm gonna add my fish to it. But yeah, kick up. Come on, kick up for you. I'm not ready yet. Yeah guys, my coconut milk I've been cooking for probably about 5 minutes now. Now I'm just gonna add my fish, my snapper fish. I have 4 here. I'm just gonna put it. Now I'm just gonna turn on my heat, because I remember this is steaming, right? So I'm just gonna turn on my heat. And now I'm just gonna add. Now I'm just gonna add my okra. My sea pepper. just gonna, some of the ketchup we have here, just gonna take up some of the coconut milk. I just kind of mix it around and just put it back. So I'm gonna let this cook. Now I'm just gonna add a little bit more season, some of my fish season. That's about it. Now guys, I'm just gonna add a little bit of salt to this also, not too much. Because the butter already have a little bit of salt into it. And I'm just gonna cover my pot, just let it steam for probably about 10 minutes, and then that's about it, guys. Steamed fish and okra cooked on in a coconut milk. See how that look? That look wicked, natural. Alright, let's see you back when I'm ready to turn it, okay? Yeah guys, now I'm just gonna turn it. Gotta turn this one on the other side for this for it to cook. See that guys, steamed fish on okra. Nice sun there. So I'm gonna have to turn. Turn this one. Coconut milk. This guys, this smells so good right now. Right now, I better say all you guys want some of this right now. See it there. But I come down to a simmer, you know. So make it go and simmer for a little bit then. See it there? That's it, guys. Yeah, guys. Now my steamed fish. It's pretty much cooked now. So I have to have a sample of this right now. So like I've been waiting for so long to try a piece of this. Whew. Stove is turned off. Get some okra pudding. Put some gravy on it also. Yeah, this is it guys. Steamed fish and okra cooked in the water. Coconut milk. Just gonna, well, now my stove is turned off, just under the simmer. And that's about it. Now can't wait to have a piece of this right now. See right now I have a piece of this. See it? Oh my god, nice and crunchy guys. This is the delicious coconut milk. This is one of my favorite ingredients. It's wicked. I'm out. Mm-hmm. Yeah guys, you'll have to try this. This is so good. So delicious. My okra is so nice and crunchy. Guys, this is a real deal right here. You'll have to try this. Thanks for watching my video. Share it, comment. Much love. Steamed fish and okra cooked down in the coconut milk. This is it, guys. Peace out.